Hi, I'm meteorologist Nick Carter. Thanks for checking us out here on KDVR.com. This forecast goes out to the northwestern and western and southwestern communities close to the foothills. So if you're watching us from Boulder, Golden, Lakewood, or Highlands Ranch, again, this forecast is for you. And unfortunately, it's this part, the western part of the metro area, that winds up with the driest weather this week. Most of the rain that we've been seeing and forecasting has happened late in the evening hours and out over the eastern plains. And again, the way things are set up, you look at the foothills just to the west, you see what looks like rain or snow, and it is, but the air just above ground level is so dry the stuff rarely meets the ground. So again, unfortunately, we're talking about high temperatures this week in the 50s, 60s, and 70s by the time we get to Thursday and Friday and Saturday. Now that's great news if you're going to the Rockies home and seasonal opener at Coors Field this Friday, of course. No April Fool's joke. Temperature at first pitch should be about 70 degrees. Enjoy!